Welcome in the 10th class, chapter 1st of history, Rising Nationalism in Europe. Europe mein Rashtravad kaise aaya? From the starting of the chapter, a picture is shown, I will show you later, which was prepared by Frédéric Soriot, who was a great French philosopher. He has established the concept of practices of a modern state, and by the use of flags and customs, he gave the feeling of belonging to the same nation. Let us know by the picture in detail. Students, see this picture. This paint depicts a utopian vision. Utopian means adarsh kalpana, adarsh samaj ki kalpana karna. This figure is prepared by Frédéric Soriot, who was a great French philosopher. He prepared a series of four prints visualizing his dream of a world made up of democratic and social republics. Students, during 19th century, nationalism emerged as a force which brought about sweeping changes in the political and mental world of the Europe. The concept and practices of a modern state in which centralized power exercised sovereign over a clearly defined territory had been developing over a long period of time in Europe. In this, flags and customs are the symbols which give people a feeling of belongingness to the same nation. Hence, it clarifies that a nation-state was one in which the majority of its citizens and not only its rulers come to develop a sense of common identity and shared history or descent. And this female figure is showing the symbol of the liberty, and all these peoples are showing the belongingness, sense of common identity, and shared same history. So in this way, Frédéric Soriot has taken a dream of this utopian vision. In the next video, we will come to know how nationalism got inspired from the French Revolution. Thank you.